Hey everybody, it is Tier here for Taste Test Tuesday, and I'm going to be taking you to a flashback taste test to my honeymoon in Disney World with my husband. Today's flashback takes us to Hollywood Studios, where I had the chance to try the very famous Mickey Pretzel. I grabbed this for a snack because I really, really wanted one. It was at a time during the day where I kind of needed a little pick-me-up, and I thought, hey, this is the perfect time to get that Mickey pretzel I've been eyeing for like 3 days. So I got the pretzel with a thing of cheese. I was really excited for this, as you know, so I had really high expectations, but it wasn't really that great. I've definitely had pretzels that are better. I mean, it was okay, but I wouldn't say that it's something that you absolutely must have. Maybe I just got really unlucky and I got one that'd been sitting in the heat lamp for a while. I don't know. It wasn't as soft as I like my soft pretzels to be. The cheese was okay, but the cheese isn't really Disney World cheese. It's prepackaged cheese that comes with it. This was okay, but it definitely wasn't my favorite Mickey Mouse head snack. I wouldn't necessarily recommend it, but at the same time, I don't really want to diss it because I know there are people who do like the Mickey Mouse pretzels. So if this is something that you enjoy, awesome. I just didn't like it as much as I hoped I would. Thank you everybody for watching. We really appreciate it. We'll be back next week with a normal Taste Test Tuesday, and the week after will be another flashback video to Disney World. Please subscribe if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more Taste Test videos from us. We'll see you guys next week. Bye!